see your receipt, please? Okay, so you purchased it yesterday. Okay, understandable. So, would you like a refund or would you like a new vape, if possible? Want a refund? Okay, no problem. Have you used the vape yet? What wasn't right with it, please tell us, so we could fix it the next time. Okay, that's understandable. The flavor wasn't nice, we do apologize for that. We will let our manufacturer know straight away just now when you leave the building. No, that's okay. We highly appreciate and value your being as a customer. We really do appreciate your honesty. That means a lot to me as a business owner. It does. That means that I can improve what needs improvement. Alright, well, there you have your money back. And I'm sorry for the inconvenience. I'm treated to the end. But have a fantastic day, alright? Awesome. Peace out. Oh man, this is not good. This is the third customer already in a month that has complained about the flavor of the vape. Sorry about that. My head is all over the place. I'm so sorry about that. I hope you didn't have to witness all that. Oh no, it's not a complaining customer. She just wasn't satisfied with her vape. The name's Tim, by the way. I'm the vape king here. Well, vape king. Yeah, not going decent right now, but what can I get for you, my buddy? Okay, you're looking for a vape. Well, then you've obviously come to the right place. Yeah, what's your name? Your name's Bob. Bob. That's an interesting name. I think I've heard that name a couple of times before, maybe. Bob. Maybe it's just me. I think I had a friend named Bob back in the days. He used to be all around the place. But anyways, let's not get distracted. Sorry, you're here for a vape, right? Okay, okay. What kind of vape are you looking for? Yep. Okay, okay. So you're a beginner? Oh, I love this. Yes. I love beginners like you. I love teaching them how to start up. So first things first, can I have your ID to just make sure that you're 18 plus? Okay. Perfect. That's for legal reasons. Got cameras hanging around. Government can check in my store whenever, you know. Okay, so do you have a budget? A budget, yep. $50. That's a pretty reasonable budget. Well, we do have some vapes varying as a beginner for $25-$30. I don't recommend them personally. I don't like them. But I have a really nice vape. I just got it 10 minutes ago from my distributor. I gotta get this one for you. Oh, do you know what kind of flavor you want? Because, just letting you know, not one single box of vape includes a flavor. Nicotine or no nicotine? No nicotine, understandable, that's a good choice. Nicotine ain't good for you. No, I know all about it. Alright, enough. Have the Aspire here. The retro brand with leather. Are you a vegan or not? You're not a vegan, okay, so no issue. I know I have some clients who are vegan and unfortunately, but it's their decision, I respect it, you know. That's what they thrive for, that's what they like, I know. We do have vegan leather, but that's $20 more expensive. Yeah, no one buys that one. Yeah, I know. Okay, do you not mind? Okay, understandable. So, in a vape, the way you vape is the PP80, the Aspire. Very good, we just had this one in the store a couple of days ago. Which isn't it? This is one of the newest ones that we have. Now it comes in a very, very nice box. No, it doesn't come around plastic. No, no. Got the box. I'm not sure what material it's made from. I don't think you can either. This thing is a beauty. I'll tell you that. So it is a bit full, as you can see. Now this is how it works. Now you can see. You can see that nice, beautiful brown leather. Nowadays, this one's magnetic. Now there are some vapes, well, let's just say that they are with screws. Those are normally the cheap ones and the unsafe ones. This one's perfect. This one's amazing. Do you inhale or do you like you do that? Okay, well that's kind of pointless buying a vape. But you just, if you just want the joy of flavor, it's like a cigar.
Should be
Everything's on paper. I recorded it in my shop, obviously, and I won the lawsuit.